If you are still working on your tax return, you are really down to the wire. You've got 3 days to file. And if you're looking for another deduction, tucking some money in that IRA might be a good one.
You can contribute up until the tax filing day and have it count as a contribution that occurred last year. And if you are able to make a deductible traditional IRA contribution, you would be able to reduce your tax bill from last year.
Sarah Holden at the nonprofit Investment Company Institute. The deduction depends on how much you make and what retirement you're getting at work, but setting up or adding to an IRA is really quite easy.
If you are a do-it-yourself person, you could go online. You could go directly to a mutual fund company. You could go to a discount broker. If you're someone who needs a little bit more help, you could call a phone center or you could walk into a storefront of a financial services firm.
Jeff Claybaugh, WTOP Money.